the next one's going to be femur rotations. So this is working on the rotation of the femur as it relates to the hip joint. So you're going to have one leg bent, the other leg is straight, and you're going to turn, rotate that toe out to side without any lateral movement, without up and down, just rotate out and in. Out. Okay? So we'll do maybe five on each side.